Hey guys, Thing One here, and we're gonna play Battle Royale Baseball today. And you're gonna see what team I got. It's a pretty good team. And see what team I end up getting. This is Thing One here, and we're making a comeback in this channel. And by the way, we got face cam now, if you haven't noticed. We're gonna pick Reggie Jackson first, and then we're gonna pick Todd Frazier. Pretty sure we're gonna pick Todd Frazier. No, we're gonna pick Todd Frazier. Because he has more power than everyone else in this game. I mean, anybody else in that round crap thing. Yeah. You know what I mean, right? Okay. Well, anyway, we're gonna go with Ryan Schimpf here because he's also got the most power. And this time, we need more power to win a Battle Royale game. Because that's just how it works, kids. If you ever wanna win a Battle Royale game, this is how you do it. So, and this one we're gonna go with, I don't remember. That guy. And then we're gonna freaking, Rhys Hoskins. But definitely, he's way better than freaking Paul Goldschmidt. Forget about Paul Goldschmidt, he's overrated. He's a crap. Don't kill him in the comments. But he is overrated. Like, there's no point in Paul Goldschmidt. Like, what is he at, 29 home runs a year? Like, come on, man. That's not even that good. Anyway, we got some people now. Pick Kendrys Morales because he's the beast in this game. I mean, like, he's pretty good, not gonna lie. But, this video we're just gonna do Battle Royale picking. I don't really have any time for this video because I gotta go to the movies after this. But then tonight, I might do a live stream and you guys get to see me play stuff, crap like that. Stuff is pretty cool. Yeah, this is where the channel's heading more like. We're gonna be doing more MLB Show stuff, but we also will still do our videos and stuff, you know what I mean? But we're gonna be like that, you know, we gotta grind. We gotta get back and stuff. Cause here's what happened. Okay, so here's what I'm gonna say. I lost my camera battery. And then that was a big thing for like a few weeks, and then I finally found it. And then my internet was not working for about like a month. But I did have Google Chrome, but I can't edit my videos on that stuff, so I just couldn't do any videos. But now I got a face cam, and I got my camera, and I got my internet back. So we're gonna grind for 200 subscribers now, because we gotta get that. Thing 2 is still gonna be playing because he's got a new camera. He's got his like really good camera now, so he'll be able to do that stuff. And we'll be able to get our thing back in order. So yeah, you see, my bullpen, you know, correct and all that stuff, get it all set up and crap like that. But there's like the dog in the background doing it, snow. Darren O'Day, that's a pretty good player right there. Yeah, and we're just gonna get the whole guy. Why not? New people suck. Old people are great. Okay? Don't respect your elders. Respect your elders, kids. Okay? That'll help you. Got a new haircut. It's crap, I know. I look like a freaking alfalfa. Oh! Doesn't that look like an item right there? That's just her paw, that's weird. Okay, we're gonna go with Hunter Pence. Do you wanna know why? Because no movements are on. I can't hit with him, and his backhand is crazy. Plus Hunter Pence has crazy power on his backhand. Look at that, 98. Jesus Christ, it's crazy. Yeah, we're gonna get him definitely. And then, we gotta get Addison Russell because we don't really have a shortstop. You know what I mean? But yeah, I'm not even gonna lie to you, I just got the MLB Show 18. So now I have MLB Show 18. It comes out in like 85 days or something. I don't know. It comes out in a while. We still got a while to go. But you gotta know that I'll be making these videos, and when it does come out, we're gonna be grinding even more. Alright? So as you see, accidentally tried to go in a game yet. But yeah, I didn't mean that. You know what I mean? Alright, so yeah. And then we're gonna set up our lineup here. This video was mainly not, it's not a gameplay video. It's gonna be over in like 20 seconds, but yeah, it's just a video to reassure you guys about our channel. It's still going, and it's coming in the future. It's gonna be a show. It's a surprise, but we still got our vlog, our skits in the back. Be ready for those. And we got a new Discord to update you guys on what we're doing. A lot of new things that are coming out. I got a website. You should visit that. We got our videos on our website. It's on the channel. But yeah, we're gonna keep making videos. And live stream maybe later tonight after I get home from movies. And that's basically all I'm gonna say about this. So you see, I'm still setting my lineup here, but yeah, it's pretty cool. It's pretty cool. You guys like this face cam? I kind of do. I like this face cam. Looking at you guys, that's pretty cool. Anyway, nice to see you guys again. And what was I gonna say? Oh yeah, bye bye.